Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. I'm KL, and I'm coming at you not from my place this time. I am in the PIB studio with Mrs. Popcorn in Bed herself, Cassie. For those of you that don't know Popcorn in Bed.
Hi. Hi, I'm Cassie from Popcorn in Bed. There's the sign. And we decided to do a collaboration, and I'm so excited about
yes.
it.
Yes, I'm spending some time in the States, and we decided to do two collabs, two separate movies, and I thought that it would be fun if we showed each other a movie that the other person hasn't seen, but a movie that we watched before we started our channels.
Yes.
So then that way we don't have a reaction to it, so you can watch us watch a movie we really enjoy, and then
totally.
The other person, it's a first-time reaction.
Yeah, so she showed me Memento, and you can check that reaction out on my channel. She had seen it before. And I hadn't, and that, and
are you still thinking about it?
Yeah.
Because that was last week.
Often. Often.
What movie are you showing me?
I am showing KL Hook, an absolute classic. I'm so excited to show her this. So I watched this once as a young child, but there was a couple scenes in it that like really scared me. If you have seen any of my reactions, you know that I'm a huge scaredy cat. So I didn't watch it for years, but then actually I probably watched it as an adult like 6 or 7 years ago and kind of re-fell in love with it, and as a family movie. Our whole family was characters from Hook last year for Halloween, and now that Robin Williams is passed, I feel like it's even more of a treasure.
Right.
So I'm so excited to show you this. I know that a lot of people on your channel have asked for this too.
Yes, so this was second place in a recent poll, and I only lost by a few votes, so there is a large portion of my audience that does want this one. So for those of you watching that asked for this, you're welcome.
Yay!
Here we go. I'm excited. All I know about this is, well, Robin Williams is in it, and I know it's like Peter Pan. I don't know if it's like a remake of the OG story or if it's like a different adventure, but I'm excited to find out.
Yeah.
Especially just knowing how much you love this one.
Yeah. So. And there are like so many classic scenes and lines that I'm just, it's one of those ones that I think is even better, you know, as you watch it more and more. I think it's gonna be really fun.
Yes, I'm excited. Mm-hmm. Thank you again for having me in your
of
space.
Of course! I only ever have Carly here, so right. My sister comes and joins sometimes, so this is fun to mix it up. I like that we're kind of showing each other movies. That's
yes,
fun.
Yes, yeah. These kind of collabs are fun. I had my dad on the channel, most of you may know. He showed me Smokey and the Bandit, and after that, that kind of got me the idea of like, I'd like to do that more.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun. So with that, if you want to watch the full-length watch-along, that will be over on both of our Patreons, actually. So you can pledge to either of us if you want to get access to that. It'll also be in the shop for those of you that are not members on Patreon. You can just buy that watch-along if you want to. And before you press play, make sure that you go and subscribe to Popcorn in Bed if you're not already. Link will be in the pinned comment and the description. And with that, let's press play.
Let's do it. I feel like through this collaboration, we're kind of getting to experience what, you know, how people who watch us are like, I can't believe you've never seen that movie. That's right. How I feel about this
right.
for you. So I'm really excited to have this experience.
See, I didn't feel the same way about Memento because I only just watched that in like 2020.
Right. So. It wasn't as nostalgic for right. you.
Boy, why are you crying?
I was crying because I couldn't get my shadow to stick.
This looks like a school play, and it looks very elaborate for a school play.
For an elementary school play.
Yeah. Oh, look at Robin.
I know.
He's so young.
Oh, it hurts every time.
Yeah.
Now I shall give you a kiss. I don't ever want to become a man. Yuck.
Oh my gosh, that cell phone.
A children's hospital is dedicating an entire wing to Granny Wendy.
Brad.
She looks familiar.
I know.
Last game of the season, Santa series. I gotta be there, I promise. We'll make it a short meeting. I'll be there. My word is my bond.
Oh. I feel like parenting with multiple kids is just going from one place to another all the time.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure you know the feeling.
Don't wanna hear you now.
Oh, no.
Mr. Banning, this is the speech for your grandmother's tribute.
Oh, that was a good transition. Oh, that breaks my heart.
I know.
As a kid, that's the first thing you do is you look for your parents.
I know. It's not hard to please kids in that way. Just
you just have to show up.
Showing up is so much.
Yeah. They're all gonna be gone.
someone's in trouble.
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to think the last time I watched a Robin Williams movie. It's been a while.
I watched Good Morning Vietnam.
Right.
Did you see that one?
No, I haven't yet. Mm. It's been on my list for years and years and years, and I just haven't gotten around to it. What's your favorite Robin Williams movie?
Maybe this
one.
Mm-hmm. Look what Jack drew.
That's very nice, dear.
Fire.
Really?
Oh, that's lovely.
Is that our plane?
Yep, that's Jack, that's me, that's Mom, and that's you.
Where's my parachute?
You're not gonna die without a phone and fax machine. Talk to him.
This is me flying.
I think my favorite Robin Williams movie is Mrs. Doubtfire.
Oh, yes. You're right.
Although I did rewatch it recently, and once you're an adult, it's a different viewing experience.
I haven't watched it as an adult, I don't think.
Oh, gosh.
My word is my bond.
Yeah, junk bond.
What the hell's the matter with you? When are you going to stop acting like a child?
He is a child, though.
I am a child.
Yeah.
Grow up.
You gotta let kids be kids.
Yeah.
Maggie. Peter, it's number 14.
Oh, 14.
I almost named my daughter Maggie.
Is that how little he's at home? He didn't realize that was their house?
Well, it's Granny.
Oh, right, okay.
Granny Wendy in London.
Mm-hmm.
Uncle Toodles.
It's snowing!
Uncle Toodles! I forgot about him!
Look at the sun! Look at you, such a big sweet!
You know what? I love being welcomed like this, though. It's really fun.
Lost. I've lost my marbles.
Oh, this is Wendy.
Oh,
it's Professor McGonagall.
It is?
Isn't that Maggie Smith?
I don't know.
Yeah, oh, that's Maggie Smith. Yeah. What do you mean?
Because she looks younger as Professor McGonagall. This was in 91, right?
Not gonna lie, she's looked the same age for the last, 40 years.
When a big company's in trouble, Dad sails in, and if there's any resistance...
Well, he's exaggerating.
I wondered what he did for work.
Peter, you've become a pirate.
I feel like I already might know what this story is about. Don't confirm.
I won't
look at you.
Okay.
I feel like he's gonna, whatever happens will bring the child out of Peter. Feels like he's been adulting for too long.
Haven't we all? I'm actually surprised how much I don't remember about this beginning part.
It's the build-up to the excitement.
Yeah.
You remember the excitement.
Yes.
What did they find?
You
fine.
I love the shadow.
Why didn't somebody just shoot me in the head?
Bang! Bang!
Well, everybody just shut up!
Aww.
I never should have come here. I should have stayed till the deal was done.
You haven't been here for 10 years, though Granny asked you to visit every year.
I've been a little busy, Maura.
You promised the children some real time.
That's not true.
How many more broken promises, Peter?
Sorry.
Don't answer.
Don't answer.
They can wait. If you always answer when you're not at work, then they know that they can always call you.
Exactly.
Oh. Nice.
Your children love you. We have a few special years with our children when they're the ones that want us around. After that, you're going to be running after them for a bit of attention.
All parents need to watch this scene.
Yeah. Come on, Peter. Let that sink in.
Mm-hmm.
Don't blow her.
Where are you?
Peter. Oh my gosh, she's the cutest grandma in existence.
I love her dress.
I know. So fancy for nighttime.
Mm-hmm. I'm actually realizing that it's been so long since I've watched the OG Peter Pan that I'm slowly remembering the character names and storyline from just watching this.
Yeah, my kids went through a phase and they'd watch it in the car, so I heard it probably 100 times a year. But
wrote them all down in a book. Oh dear me, 80 years ago.
You're really old.
Very true.
I have to steal Granny Wendy or she'll be late for the most important event of her life.
Oh, that's why she's dressed up.
Oh, okay.
I love that we thought it was a nightgown.
I made something for you. It's a hug. Next time you fly, you won't have to be scared.
She's made you a parachute.
Oh, that's sweet.
Jack, get away from there. What have I told you about playing near open windows? Now, do we have open windows at home?
No, they've all got bars on them.
Oh, he's giving me overprotective parent vibes a little bit.
Yeah.
Overprotective, but then also isn't there for them.
A little distant, yeah.
Yeah.
Toodles made it for me. It smells nice.
It's paper, honey.
Let them pretend.
Yeah, you don't have to be so literal about everything.
Jack, you're in charge now. This is my very special watch. Come in.
I need him to say sorry for a lot of things.
Yeah.
I would like to thank the Board of Trustees of the Great Ormond Street Hospital for having me here this evening. Granny Wendy brought me in from the cold. She even found people to be my parents and adopt me. She's loved so many children, just so effortlessly. That's her achievement.
Many of you here tonight were once lost children, but Granny Wendy found parents and homes for each of you.
If you could stand now, you would express much better than I have. And warm feelings for this wonderful woman.
Oh, I got goosebumps.
Mm-hmm. So does she.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we do have something in common. We're orphans.
Be so emotional receiving something like that.
Yeah.
I love that it is a hook.
Right? Right?
I'm really curious to see who plays Hook.
Your presence is required at the request of your children.
Have to save Maggie, have to save Jack. Okay, he's back.
I can't even imagine.
No more happy thoughts. Lost. Lost.
I love that every 90s movie has to have like a quirky mm-hmm. character.
Mm-hmm. Quirky uncle or something. Yeah.
What's his name? Toodles?
Toodles. Oh, Toodles.
Peter, you stay.
Oh, is she going to have a talk with him now?
It's time to tell you at last. Can you remember?
I remember the hospital on Great Ormond Street. You arranged for the adoption by my American parents, Hank and Jane Banning. There's nothing before that.
When I was young, no other girl held your favor the way I did. I wore a pink satin sash.
No.
But you didn't come. With my 13-year-old granddaughter asleep in the bed, Moira. And when you saw her, that was when you decided not to go back to Neverland.
So Moira's his wife.
Mm-hmm.
Gran, I'm gonna go get Moira.
Gina, I've tried to tell you so many times.
Maybe the cup of tea is ready.
I knew you'd forgotten.
I'm not ready to deal with this right now.
Peter. Only you can save your children. Don't you know who you are?
He's the Peter Pan.
Sorry.
I love the music in this movie.
You know, I think it's John Williams.
Is
I'm 95% sure.
I love when the music can add to the storytelling.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it is. It is John Williams.
Firefly from hell.
No. It's just Tinkerbell.
Mora!
Oh, Peter! What fun we'll have again. What times. What great games.
And if less is more, there's no end to me, Peter Pan.
Peter Banning.
Pan.
Banning.
Pan.
Banning.
Do you recognize who it is yet?
Oh my gosh, hang on. As soon as you said that, then the face looked
I know,
familiar.
We haven't had a close-up yet.
Come on, Peter, follow me and all will be well.
I'm dying. I'm heading towards the white light. I've left my body. See, there's my house, way down there.
Captain Hook's got him and you've got to fight him. Let's fly!
Used to call me Tink.
I'm not a bug. I'm a fairy.
Oh my gosh, Julia Roberts.
It's Julia
no way.
Roberts!
I do not believe in fairies!
But you're looking at that one. I did not recognize her with short hair.
I know.
And also her voice is a bit different too.
You have very lovely legs and you're a very nice tiny person. And what am I saying? I don't know who my mother was. I'm an orphan and I've never taken drugs because it was the 60s. I was an accountant.
Second star of the right, stay until morning.
Aw. I might have had that exact blanket.
For real? I was just thinking, yeah. I love that vintage sheet.
Now the excitement begins.
Yeah.
Would this movie have been considered like the live action version of the animated movie? With like a little more added, maybe?
Yeah. I feel like...
I fancy them shiny shoes from our booty. Hey, mine! You pixie devils!
Seeing Hook and desire to be alive when you do so, do exactly what I say, Peter.
She sounds like a teenager.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. Was she a teenager when this was filmed?
I think she just changed her voice to be like...
To sound young.
Yeah.
That is a fancy hook.
Put your faces on, girl. Here comes Smee.
Smee?
Smee!
Mr. Smee. I like love the world building.
Yes, you
know, like they're already doing, and it made such an impression back mm-hmm. then.
The costumes,
yes.
And the set design,
yeah,
and it's all practical.
Yeah.
Also, there's just something so unique about 90s movies.
Oh, I
like
know.
They just have a charm to them.
They have a magic and a charm that.
But also nostalgia plays a factor too.
Right.
Good morning, Neverland! Tie down the main mast, mateys. The cunning kingfish. The bay barracuda. The steel-handed stingray. Captain James Ho!
Hook, 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 hook.
The puling spawn, how I despise them. Go get them, Captain! Yes.
Do I know this actor?
Revenge is mine. We have his children.
God. Jack and Maggie.
Going to kill Peter Pan, who cut off my hand and fed it to the crocodile. Someone here does not belong. Stranger amongst the loyal, I will weed you out. You! Where's the carpet?
Oh, no, you gotta have the carpet. Oh.
You. You bet against me bringing Pan back here, didn't you?
No.
Yes, you made a boo-boo.
I did.
The boo box.
No,
what's the boo box?
This is the part that scared me so much.
Oh, really?
This, and of course, like, children being stolen out of their beds.
Of course.
My biggest fear was, like, kidnappers or burglars in the middle of the night, and so this movie, like...
Oh, that's unpleasant.
Oh, no.
Hello.
Do you know who he is yet?
No.
Okay, I didn't either until like recently. It's Dustin Hoffman.
Is it?
Yes.
No. Yeah, he's so much younger.
And he just looks like the costume, obviously.
Actually, no, wait. This came out after Rain Man, so I shouldn't say that. Rain Man was 88.
How do you remember that?
This is 91. I never really remembered years of movies before I started reactions.
Really?
And now that I've been doing reactions, I just remember the years associated. Yeah.
I'm not Peter Pan. I'm just ordinary. I've got his medical history. I've even got his dental records.
I love how excited you were to tell me that it was Dustin Hoffman.
Because I remember finding it out. I'm like, what? Like, couldn't compute.
I shall show you the scar. Yes. Here's the scar we used to have during the Tiger Lily incident, remember?
A panic.
He's Peter Pan, or I've got a dead man's dinghy.
Okay, I can see it now.
My great and worthy opponent? But it can't be. Not this pitiful, spineless, pasty, bloated cock.
What an insult.
Not even a shadow of Peter Pan.
He just needs to remember again.
Yes, he does.
I want my children. For me, the stakes can be no higher.
I want my war!
Blow him out of the water, Dad!
Come on, Peter. Pick up your weapon.
All right. How much?
Oh.
Hoist them, raise the kiddies! Fly up there and touch the outstretched fingers of your frightened children, and I'll set them free.
I can't fly.
Peter Pan has a real problem with heights.
This Peter is the total opposite of the Peter before.
Mm-hmm.
All you have to do is touch your fingers and we'll be able to go home.
There needs to be like a specific memory that triggers. I'm actually realizing that I forgot more about Peter Pan than I thought.
Oh, please don't give up.
I want to go home.
Gentlemen, I'm afraid I have decided to cancel the war.
No.
Kill them all.
Is that how you want to be remembered? As a bully? 1 week and I'll get him in shape. And you can have your dirty old war. Hulk versus Pan.
That is not Pan. 2 days.
Four.
Three. Final offer.
Done.
And you better deliver, Miss Bell.
Speed, translate.
In 3 days, we're going to have a war. A battle between good and evil. Two to death.
Oh, no. Clever. I'm one of those people that hope mermaids actually are a real thing.
Right?
They're so beautiful.
They're so beautiful. Dun, dun, dun.
Mountains and beach.
Yeah, right?
Ideal. Are you falling down again? Oh. This place looks so fun.
I know.
It's like a big jungle gym.
It's like every kid's fort dream.
Yes. Or treehouse dream.
Yes.
Me again, the Lost Boys have always been here.
Mm-hmm.
They've never left.
Who's the shrunk?
Bangarang! Bangarang!
That ain't Peter Pan. He's old.
Rufio!
Rufio! Rufio! That's enough!
Now you put that thing away. Now put it down before you poke somebody's eye out.
He looks fun.
I had such a crush on him.
Did you? You know what? If I had seen this as a child.
Right.
Just like how from the movie Santa Claus with Tim Allen.
Yes.
The elf, the boy yes. elf. Oh, what's his name?
Bernard.
I had such a crush on him when I was a kid.
I want to speak to a grown-up.
All grown-ups are pirates.
We kill pirates.
I'm not a pirate.
Rufio wasn't in
That's what original. I was going to ask, yeah, because I don't remember.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to ask that. Thank you.
There are some parts in the animated one. Looking back, you're like, ooh! Do you know what I mean?
Yeah. Like, his little, like, skateboardy thing is really fun.
Mm-hmm. Boys, listen! We have to make him sing right. Please teach him. We got to make him remember.
They have everything they need here.
Helmet!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my, a wall.
You got this. Never mind.
Play! Play!
Please play with them!
I need everybody's help.
Peter Pan's got kids.
Did Wendy say how old he was when he was here? 13? 12?
That's his earliest memories
in
the real world.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, so he would have been up to...
Right, because you don't age here. Oh, he's so precious.
He's my favorite.
Yeah.
Blind. I don't think so. I think he's just...
Oh, just feeling. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Although maybe he is.
Oh. He just needed a smile.
Oh.
Oh.
You promised never to grow old.
Welcome back to Neverland, Panda Man.
Don't listen to that stinking fairy and that brainless fungus.
Wait, if Tink believes, maybe he is. Give him a chance.
Those are my kids. And Hook is going to kill them unless we do something. Help me.
Yeah, come on. Give him a chance.
She's so cute.
I know. I love her as Tinkerbell.
Oh.
She's always had such a beautiful smile.
Yes.
What have I done, Smee? Whether it be 3 days or 3 decades, you will always be a fat old man. And I hate living in this flawed body. I hate Peter Pan.
What is that thing?
All the jagged parts of my life have come together to form a complete and mystical whole. An epiphany.
A biffy what? where are you going? Are you getting dramatic?
Yes.
Why don't we play your island? You know, all the little Indians and the soldiers and all the lost boys.
Oh, this just proves Hook's got a kid in him too.
My finger's on the trigger. Don't try to stop me, Smee.
I'm not a game.
Don't try to stop me this time, Smee. Don't you dare try to stop me this time, Smee. Try to stop me. Smee, you better get up off your ass. Get over here, Smee. I'm committing suicide. Don't ever frighten me. I'm sorry.
I like how Smee is introduced as like the crazy one.
Yeah, I know.
And then you realize that Hook needs Smee to keep himself in check. Mm-hmm. Smee's the adult here. I love Smee. I think Smee might be a favorite character of mine when the movie's done.
Rock a
team. I mean, what would the world be like without Captain Hook?
What would the world
be? That's great framing, yeah, right there. Right? Love that.
First thing tomorrow morning.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
I've just had an apostrophe. I don't need an epiphany. You could make them like you. No, Smith. No little children love me.
That is the ultimate revenge.
What is?
Pain's kids in love with Hook.
What are you getting on?
Ew.
When he faces you,
faces me.
And his kids, yeah, standing beside you, yeah, Captain James Hook, it's beautiful.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like now that I've seen all these other movies, I recognize Smee too, but I can't place him.
I don't recognize him. We'll see who it is when the credits roll.
Oh, Peter Pan will fly again. He'll remember how. He'll fight, he'll fly, and then he'll die.
He's so good as him.
Oh, he is.
I know this movie is called Hooked, which doesn't necessarily mean that Hook is the main character, but he has main character energy.
Yes. Oh, yes.
You are all that overweight. How long since you looked at those? Give yourself a heart attack. Gotta train.
Give it your best shot.
You ready? I don't want to hurt you.
Next time to fly.
Oh.
Think happy thoughts. Yeah. Horsies.
Birthday.
Gum.
One happy thought and it'll make you fly.
Not being in a slingshot would make me very happy.
Lesson one. Why parents hate their children.
Mommy reads to us every night because she loves us.
Oh.
Isn't that the L word, Captain? She and Daddy could sit down for 3 measly minutes without you.
You're doing a great job of making them like you.
That's not true, Jack. You're a liar!
Go, Maggie.
Mm-hmm.
Never.
He's so great.
Before you were born, they were happier.
You're a bad man.
Yeah, you tell him.
Your father went to your sister's school play. No.
No.
Or did he go to your baseball game?
How'd you know about that? I hate you, Mr. Hook!
What did I tell you, Smee? No little children love me.
Jack, you listen to me. Neverland makes you forget. Never forget. Mommy and Daddy. Run home, Jack. Run home.
Run home?
Run home like baseball.
Mm-hmm.
You are home.
This is one of my favorite scenes coming up.
Yeah. Big dinner scene. Or, well, maybe something else will happen. I love that she's just off to the side, just smiling the whole time.
Everybody say grace.
Bless this, O Lord.
Grace!
That's a very kid thing to do. He's so cute.
So cute.
Are you eating that?
No, please. Where's the real food?
If you can't imagine yourself being Peter Pan, you won't be Peter Pan, so eat up.
You can't. Eat your heart out, you crinkled, wrinkled, fat fag.
You are a very poor role model for these kids. You know that?
Boil dripping, beef fart sniffing, bubble butt.
Substitute chemistry teacher.
Mung tongue, lying, crying, spying, prying, ultra pig.
You lewd, crude, rude, bag of pre-chewed food, dude.
Bag of rice!
Bag of rice!
I love how he was saying things they probably didn't even know.
What's a paramecium brain?
That's a paramecium! It's a one-cell critter with no brain that can't fly! Don't mess with me, man! I'm a lawyer!
Benny! 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 Benny!
Whoopie-o!
Benny!
Oh, look, there we go.
Why don't you just go suck on a dead dog's nose?
Oh, that's a good sign. There we go.
You're doing it.
Doing what?
Using your imagination, Peter.
Yay!
I love what this is, what kids imagine as a feast.
That's just dessert. Yeah. Well, there's
their some veggies. Fishes.
And fruit.
You're playing with us, Peter.
You're doing it, Peter. We still say that in our house all the time. You're doing it, Peter.
How is it?
Bang.
It looks like icing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, throwing that around would be so fun. Come on, Rufio.
Catch this,
Peter! Look out, Peter! Watch out!
Yes. Perfect slice. Oh. They're all looking at him like, he's back! He's back!
Angry. I remember Toulouse.
You do?
He was lost too. He was a lost boy. These are his marbles. These are his happy thoughts.
He really did lose his marbles, didn't he?
Yeah, he lost.
What's your happy thought, Ted?
Mine's my mother. Do you remember your mother, Peter?
Wish I could.
Oh my god, Ted was so cute. He just made me cry. Ugh.
I know he's so...
She's so cute.
She's like... such a beautiful little girl. Mm-hmm. Like,
oh, he was mesmerized.
They all were.
Good night, Neverland.
Oh, I forgot about the watch. For the...
Yeah, the pocket watch.
Yeah.
The pocket clock.
Pocket clock.
Pocket watch?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, pocket clock works.
Hey, it's that crocodile back from the dead. You killed that croc years ago, Captain.
Loves me.
Broken clocks. Just listen.
I don't hear anything.
I know!
The laugh is so good.
Mrs. Barbecue's very own bedside clock. He was quite an infamous pirate.
Pretty bonfire in the waves.
You were such a pretty.
Oh. Ticking? Oh no.
You know you want to.
Never letting me blow bubbles in my chocolate milk. We're always making promises.
Oh.
I'm breaking them. You're never doing anything with me.
For a father who didn't save you on the ship.
He didn't even try. He was there. We were there and he wouldn't try.
Jack, he will try. When the time comes, do you want to be saved? Now it's time to be whatever you want to be. Have I ever made a promise, Jack? I have not kept.
You're manipulating the little boy.
I know. It's like you love Hook, but then I just want a dog, Jack. There.
I know. And he pulls down his hat.
Yeah.
Oh.
Those are very good costumes.
I know.
Still looks hulking.
Oh.
This is for all the games your daddy missed. Hook would never miss your game, son.
He's not gonna miss another game.
Okay.
Jack.
Wait for the good pitches.
Wait for the good pitches.
He's stealing second.
Bad form. Sit down now. Let's resume the game. Very violent sport, isn't it?
Well, when you shoot someone, yeah.
I hadn't noticed, like, all the details in, you know, this world. I'm just noticing it now. After
your reaction
so
brain when you go and revisit old movies
totally.
Is different, isn't it?
They've got it backwards. Tell them to turn it around.
Maggie.
switch!
Home run, Jack! Home run, Jack!
Home run, Jack.
I love how supportive everyone is.
You did it!
I know, like, overall it's right. Not what we really want, but you know what I mean.
Boy, you did it!
My Jack!
Peter will change now.
Gotta fly.
No.
I can't!
Oh, nice. Oh, it's Shadow. This young guy too. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, now I remember. His shadow is separate from him. Oh, my gosh, I forgot about that detail. Oh.
Toodles. Wendy.
John.
Oh.
You're a lot taller than you used to be.
No.
Do you like my dress?
You look beautiful. What's the occasion?
You are. A welcome home party.
Kiss Wendy. This is Wendy's house. I remember. We used to sit here while she darned socks and tell us stories.
All the memories are coming back.
Daddy. My daddy.
Oh.
You remember?
That would be a big memory hit.
Mother used to put him in the pram to keep me company. I remember my mother. I remember her. I was afraid because I didn't want to grow up, because everybody who grows up has to die someday. So I ran away.
Well, that's a heartbreaking scene.
I forgot about this part.
You came and you saved me. You brought me to Neverland.
Oh.
I missed my mother, so I decided to fly home to my very own window. They'd forgotten about me. I found other windows to visit. That's how I met Wendy.
Why are you crying?
Was Gwyneth?
Yeah.
Paltrow? Oh my gosh.
I came back many times for Wendy, and Wendy kept getting older.
I can't come with you. I've forgotten how to fly. I'm old, Peter. I grew up a long time ago.
No, you promised.
I have children of my own now. That's my grandchild, Moira.
That moment, something changed in me forever.
I shall give her a kiss.
No, I couldn't bear Moira's heart to be broken when she finds she can't keep you.
I mean, a real kiss.
I can see why you have trouble finding a happy thought. So many sad memories, Peter.
Peter, you're dead.
This movie's a lot more emotional than I thought it was or would be.
I'm a daddy.
I found it!
Lost it. Oh, happy thought, Peter.
There you go.
The music is so good.
Yeah.
It's like here you can see the real Robin Williams come out too. You know what I mean? Like, it's him. It's
Oh my gosh, I can't stop crying. Happy tears.
I love him.
Rufio.
I know.
They'll be friends in the end. Rematch.
You are the man.
No rematch.
You can fly. You can fight. And you can...
Oh my gosh, the music! Ooh.
Tink, you in there? Are you sad?
She has his wallet.
Tink, don't we have the greatest adventures?
Do you remember your next great adventure to save your kids, Peter?
Kit.
Oh no.
Why are you in Neverland?
Well, that's easy. To always be a little boy.
Oh no.
I like this game.
Oh, dear me. I did it.
Well, that's what we're doing. Yeah.
Whatever girl wants here.
This is the biggest feeling I've ever had, and this is the first time I've been big enough to have it. I want to give you a kiss. No, I mean a real kiss. I love you, Peter Pan.
I love...
Yes.
Maura. I love Maura. Jack and Maggie.
Oh, poor Teak.
When it's all over, you'll even never come back again. Go sleep.
This is so fun.
So fun.
I understand now why a lot of people wanted me to watch this.
Yeah.
I get it.
Oh, no.
You know, Jack, it's a very special time when a pirate receives his first earring. This is really going to hurt.
Hey.
Who is that, Cap?
It's Peter Pan. Has it been 3 days?
Hand over my son now, and you and your men may go free. Give me your hand, we're going home.
I am home.
Good form. He loves me dearly, and I'm prepared to fight dearly for him. I've waited long to shake your hand with this. Peter Pan, prepare to meet thy doom. How about thee?
Come on, Jack.
Yeah, see how good your dad is?
Don't I know him, Captain?
No, son, you've never seen him before in your life.
I found my happy thought. I went. You know what my happy thought was?
The day you were born.
It was you.
It's my dad. He hates to die.
Not anymore. Yes. Look at this boat, man.
The details are so incredible. I just...
And colorful.
Yes. Yes. Like, I remembered the story, but now I'm seeing, like...
The production.
Yes.
The choreography. The costumes.
Yeah, the music. Mm-hmm. Like, things... Oh.
You know what I want to do? I want to, like, look up if there's any just footage of Robin with the kids, oh, like, making this movie.
I know. He was such... A national treasure, yeah. Like...
No! Shmee! What about Shmee? Shmee's me. What about me?
Bad boy!
I like how they did this, because they couldn't really show kids, like, you know.
Right.
They're just, like, so like inventive. And
instead, we got eggs, marbles, human bowling ball, and, like, paint?
Yeah.
Paint guns? Oh, yeah.
Where do you think you'll go? Get away from that window!
Come on, Jack.
Come on, Jack.
Rufio's the only one with an actual weapon.
Rufio.
The old man is mine.
Jack! Save me!
Oh.
Rufio.
You can tell Rufio wants to fight him.
Maggie! Wait! Ain't you? In the pan.
She's like, I've never seen you like this before.
Pan's my dad.
Yeah.
I'll never lose you again.
Okay, come on, Jack.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Are you ready for me, Peter?
Dad?
talking about. You are home.
Peter. Where are you going?
Home. I'm going to take those hook clothes off.
Come back here and fight me. Or I'll find you wherever you are. Do you hear me?
You need a mother very, very bad.
Hey, follow me.
Nope, Smee's leaving.
What do you want, old man?
Just you.
To die would be a great adventure.
Death is the only adventure you have left.
I remember you being a lot bigger.
Well, 10-year-old, I'm huge.
Good form, old man.
You know, you're not really Peter Pan, don't you? A cold, selfish man who drinks too much and runs and hides from his wife and children.
I believe in you, Peter. I believe in you.
Aww. Goodness. Come on, Jack.
You're Peter Pan. I believe in you. Bad boy! Stop!
The greatest weapon. Oh.
I can't remember how this fight ends.
You killed Rufio, kidnapped my children. You deserve to die.
Strike true.
Daddy, let's go home. He's just a mean old man without a mommy.
You can't hurt us anymore.
I want you to take your ship. I never want to see your face in Neverland again.
Fool, James Hook is Neverland!
Whenever children read, it will say, thus perished Peter Pan.
You cheat!
Oh, Tink! Is he about to get...
stuffed the craw.
Oh, he's in his baseball outfit. I didn't even notice he changed.
Oh, I just love them.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong, Peter?
He has to go.
I can't stay and play. I've done what I came to do, and now I have to go back.
No.
Tink, make my kids glow. All you have to do is think one happy thought. You fly like me.
Mommy!
My dad. Peter Pan.
Whoa. I'll be just behind you.
Oh, goodbyes are hard.
Uh-huh.
Don't leave us, Peter.
What's goodbye?
Forgetting about us all over again.
You're all my lost boys. I'll never forget you. So who do I leave in charge?
I knew it.
I want you to take care of everyone who's smaller than you.
Okay.
I kind of want him to bring them all home with him and
go
to
the
orphan hospital and...
That was a great game.
Thank you for believing.
Let's not wake her yet.
That's so sweet.
I see them in their beds so often in my dreams. When I wake up, they're still there.
But they're here.
Mommy! Mom!
Tink.
Hey, Smee.
You know that place between sleep and awake? That place where you still remember dreaming? That's where I'll always love you.
The little pop-up was really cute. Oh, no. Don't answer it. I love how he thinks it's taken.
He's pissed.
Wow.
Oh, he won't remember.
Brad,
oh, never mind.
Duel to the death. I'll fill you in later. Listen, I'd love to chat, but I gotta climb a drain pipe right now. Because I ran out of fairy dust. If not, I would have flown up.
Brad's probably like, what did you just smoke?
What did I tell you about this window? Always keep it open!
Throw it back out the window. Yes.
I miss the adventure again.
Did he bring the marbles?
I think these belong to
you. Yeah. There's happy thoughts.
Look! See, look! I didn't lose my marbles after all! Wendy, look!
Hello, boy.
Hello, Wendy lady.
Why are you crying?
Tear for every happy thought.
One for me?
One for me?
One
for me?
Oh.
Seize the day!
Your adventures are over.
Oh no, to live will be an awfully big adventure.
Toodles is going home.
Second star to the right, Streets of Morning.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Steven Spielberg. I didn't know it was him.
I didn't know that either. Of course it was. John Williams, Steven Spielberg.
Do you have Kleenex?
I should, but no. I never do.
What'd you think?
It was so good.
Oh my gosh. I feel like...
It was special, huh? I feel like I had like a new experience watching that. Maybe it's just because, you know, I've been a mom for a while now, and but also having seen so many movies, and you know, I haven't watched this in years and years, and now coming back to it, I can just feel how special it was. Did it bring up some stuff?
I've had a really hard month so far, and that just made me feel like a kid again.
Yes.
I wasn't expecting that. Oh, and like all the tears I cried during it were happy tears.
Yes.
But also like happy, but with a little bit of sadness because of Robin.
I know.
Being gone. And I kept thinking about that as I was watching the movie. Like, just, he was so wonderful. And so having just gone through some grief myself, that was like kind of in the back of my mind a little bit, and then thinking of Robin.
Yes.
Such a huge loss for film.
He seriously had a gift.
Yeah.
Like, he is happiness contagious. Like, do you know what I mean? You cannot help but just adore him.
Yeah.
In every, yeah. He stole every scene he was in. Like, he's just...
Amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah. That movie was a lot of fun. And it made me feel like a kid. And just kind of took my mind off of things lately, like adult stuff.
Yeah. And that's the thing. Like, it tells us what's important in life, you know, and what we take for granted and what we spend our time and focus on and what really matters.
Yeah. I love the transformation of him from like the work focus, not present dad.
Yeah. Who won't let his kids be kids and is always
and like overprotective in a way. To then like remembering a part of himself, remembering like his childhood, I guess it would have been, because he was a child in Neverland, right?
Yeah.
So, I want to rewatch the animated Peter Pan so bad now.
I don't think I made the connection before that Wendy was the Wendy and he loved her. Mm-hmm. Like, he would take her and then bring her back, right? It seemed like. I didn't realize this. And then he fell in love with her granddaughter.
Yeah.
And she was, like, this beautiful grandma to him. Mm-hmm. And so many others.
Yeah. Yeah, so at the start when he was doing that speech for her and all the people that stood up,
I bet those were some of the old Lost Boys.
Yeah, that came back. Yeah. Oh.
It was so good. It's such a beautiful story.
I'm really glad you picked this. Thank you.
Me too.
Also, I can't help but think, just watching this today, just with, because if Hook would have won that poll that I did, I would have watched it with a whole different, like, I still would have loved it, and I know I would have, but I've said this in reactions before, but sometimes, like, when you watch something can make a difference.
Absolutely.
As to how you experience it and interpret it.
Like I said, this was a different experience for me now than it was when I was a kid versus when, you know, I was in my 20s or whatever. Oh, yeah, this was
so good. The music, all the acting was amazing.
Yeah.
I do think Dustin Hoffman was my favorite, though, but just because the only thing I have to compare him to is Rain Man, I think.
Right.
I'm pretty sure I haven't seen it. I don't think I've seen any other Dustin Hoffman movies, and he was just such an entertaining villain.
Oh, he was
like, I loved him. Yeah. But Robin, of course, was fantastic. Yeah. And the kids.
The kids were so sweet. Like I said, I almost named my daughter after Maggie. Like, I just loved her so much in this movie. And
her little great.
Song.
Yeah. And then Julia Roberts, for me, was a really pleasant surprise. Like, I had no idea she was in this movie, and I loved her as Tinkerbell.
I know.
Yeah, she was really great.
And the Lost Boys.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Just want to just kiss each of them and tuck them into their beds and read them a story.
Well, the one that got the sword in the end, what was his name?
Thud.
Thud.
Yeah.
He's my favorite. Yeah,
he was so special. And there was just so many moments in that, like, I remembered the food fight and, like, I remembered him flying, but, like, the scene where that little boy, like, touches his face, like, there you are, Peter, like, it's just, like, so sweet.
I think I assumed he was blind because that's what blind people do, right? Yeah. To recognize who they're talking to is to feel the face, and he was doing it in that way, but he was just looking for the smile.
Yeah. Oh, it was so sweet and perfect. And like, what a just epic movie.
Yeah, I'm very glad I watched this. I will definitely rewatch this many times in the future. Anytime I need to, like, just feel good, feel like a kid again, and just have, like, a good, fun family, funny, adventurous movie.
Yeah.
This movie was colorful and fun. And a sweet story and,
And message.
Message for adults. Like, this is truly a family movie.
Yeah.
It's good, great for kids, great for adults. Like, oh my gosh, I feel so overwhelmed. But in, like, the best way.
Yeah.
And, like, oh my gosh, I can't. I feel like it's
this
been
is what movies are about, though. Like, for real.
Honestly.
Like, the beautiful thing about movies is, like, they make you feel and connect and, you know, what that means in your own life, in your story. And
it's been so long since I watched a movie that's left me like, oh my gosh, what am I going to say? And, like, emotional too.
Yeah.
This is like the way sometimes I feel like I need a really good hug, like that this movie like felt like that to me, like that, like a hug in movie form.
What a perfect way to describe it. I love that.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for showing me this movie.
This is so fun. It was special. I had a great time. Me too.
So with that, if you enjoyed this reaction of ours, please make sure to like it below. Also, go sub to Popcorn to Bed if you're not already. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. Thank you to everyone on Patreon for your financial support. And if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please click here to do so. And if you want to watch something else of mine, I'll probably end up putting it in between us. Okay. Not sure how this edit's gonna go because this is a whole different setup from mine. Anyway, thank you everyone so much. Cassie, thank you for showing me this movie.
Thank you.
Have a good one, guys.
Take care. Bye.